So the idea of the I'm an Albatross song was basically to make something that's a little bit different. I wanted to mix this kind of old schooly 1920s swing style or that kind of music with the modern EDM music, basically. Nora is my little sister and she's doing the vocals on the track. So that's basically how this song came about. Yeah, and then the song started to get big and both me and my label wanted to make a video for the song. So I started to sketch up an idea of what I wanted it to look like, and I called a buddy of mine in San Francisco. I asked him, hey, do you want to make a video for this song that we have? And he said yes, so you know, we flew over to San Francisco. So the first thing we did when we arrived was to meet up with the crew and to make sure that everyone was on the same page with the idea.
Fucking Albatross.
We went to location scouting.
We're going to Paramount Theater.
It was a huge theater, close from San Francisco in Oakland. We went to this prop house. It was a huge place where they had pretty much everything.
Bounce!
Then once we had all that nailed down, we were good to go. So we woke up early in the morning and drove to the location. We got this like old school band. We had the dancers, a bunch of really cool girls. You know, it was a pretty long day. We had a good time and everyone was doing a really good job. So that was really fun. We're here.
That kind of, yeah.
Snap down.
One more shot, I can go.
Ready?
I'm an albatross. I'm an albatross. I'm an albatross.
Cut. Yeah, cut it there.